Hi everybody, welcome to this tournament reveal and preview video here on the BK Golf Clash YouTube channel. Before we bring you all the details as usual, please give me a thumb up if you don't mind, make sure you subscribe to the channel as well. Right, time for the news you've all been waiting for. I guess there might be a few nervous viewers considering some of the tournaments recently have been a little bit tougher. Let's see what we've got for you this time. It is the Korean Classic Tournament. As you can see, Namhae Cliffs in the background, one of the earliest courses in the game, one of my favourites as well. That is going to be coupled with a few holes from Yongsan Gardens. So it is a kind of Korean double for this one. Nice mix of holes here and a little bit easier, you'll be pleased to know, than the Coastal Cliffs, which was, of course, rather tough. Anyway, practice goes live. That will be Thursday, the 1st of June. Qualifying rounds begin on Monday, and that will be the 5th of June. Usual tournament format applies, no modifiers, so just a straight up normal tournament. We are going to look at the holes that have been selected coming up next. Before we do that, remember to keep checking on the channel for tournament related content, as I will be doing some expert guide videos throughout the week once, of course, the tournament rounds have all begun. Right, let's have a look at the holes we're going to play for the Korean Classic Tournament. Easing you in very gently with Yongsan Gardens par 4 there. That is going to be drive to green or green area pretty much all of the time, unless of course there's a massive amount of headwind in Master and you're not playing with a wind 5 ball. So a lovely easy eagle, maybe even a hole in one if you're lucky and you've got the topspin ready on hole number 1. Then we go to Namhae Cliffs for the par 3 there. You can play a rough bump if you're daring above the sand, or you're going to be bouncing over. Make sure you don't come in too hot though, otherwise you'll be rolling off and down towards the back of the green. Then we have that interesting snake-like design. Hole 3 is the par 5 from Yongsan Gardens. Loads of places you can play there, a good few routes available. So I think that one's going to be an interesting challenge all around. Then we ramp up the difficulty level a bit for hole number 4, the dreaded cliff shootout from Namhae Cliffs, known all too well by myself from my Tour 10 grinding days years ago. So that one is going to be a challenge to dial in. Holding one there is going to be very nice indeed. Hole 5 is that brilliant blast shot off the island down towards the green. Or if, of course, you've got the headwind and you can't make that shot, then you're playing out to the left and packing your long distance wood club. However, I can pretty much guarantee there is going to be some send it possibilities for all divisions at some point in the week there. So that will be brilliant fun halfway through the round. Then we have hole 6 from Yongsan Gardens. Again, hole in one opportunities there, if not a very, very safe and easy eagle. Just make sure you're not in that bunker before the green. Staying on Yongsan Gardens for that par 3 there, that can actually play fairly awkward with the angle of the shot to the green, especially with that bunker absolutely in the way from middle tee particularly. So that one going to be a bit of a challenge. Then we have another nice par 4 here from Namhae Cliffs. Again, excellent eagle opportunities. Watch out for the dead spots on the green though. There will be some aggressive options there, or you're going to be laying up, of course, going with your short iron for the eagle, but still a good fun hole to play. And then we stay with Namhae Cliffs for this par 5, which we haven't seen featured all that much in tournaments, but does present some interesting routes. There is, of course, a blast shot there, but it's full of danger with all that water and the bunkers dotted around to dodge on your way to the green. So there we go. What do you think about the holes that have been chosen for this one? I think it's a lovely mix myself. Nice mixture of shots that are going to be played, I'm sure, regardless of course, all the differing wind angles that you're going to face. Plenty of options open and some good opportunities for drops, as well as a couple of challenging moments as well. Let me know what you think in the comments section down below. Don't forget to check out the expert content here on the channel, and I look forward to seeing you all soon. The best of luck, everybody, in the Korean Classic Tournament. See you soon. Bye for now.